I'm very pleased to support the Evening Standard's campaign on homelessness. It's absolutely right that we put prevention at the heart of what we're doing. We want to ensure that people don't become homeless in the first place. So well done, Evening Standard.